You got a red dot on your head too.
Shut yeah. your.
Oh sh.
Next to the stage, the nice one.
The nice one. Let's go, Sullivan Hall. Make some noise.
Oh, look at some energy up there. Sullivan Hall, New York City, was popping. I'm happy to be here. I was here last month. Oh, hold up, Steve. Y'all want to set something up? Look, I gave a lot of y'all my flyer tonight as my YouTube address warning. I shot a video in LA. I would very much like for you to go check it out. Help me get my views up. It's like 160,000 right now, so check me out, all right? Dig, the first song I'm going to do tonight is called Shorty Got That Bubblegum. That's the single that you see on the flyer. In case you want to know what bubblegum is, my fellas, you ever see them girls that got the bubble? I call that the bubblegum, so that's what the song is. Hey, Steve, it's track two, all right? That's my single, Shorty Got That Bubble Gum. I hope y'all like that. Make some noise if y'all, thank you, mama. You a hard act to follow, too. They setting me up, putting me on after you. That's pressure. Hey, the next track I'm about to do is called No Sleep For A Boss. Let me set this up, fellas. If y'all in relationships, y'all know how it is. Y'all girl wants y'all to be up under them, but they want y'all to get money, too. So I'm like, how you gonna be in two places at once? You know, I can't be out grinding from home up under you. So that's the name of the track. It's called No Sleep For A Boss. Feel me? Track 7, Steve.
Cody, you ready?
Yeah.
This song right here is dedicated to all the ladies
that be beefing
with they men. Cause they want to
stay home and get money.
It can be hard to do both at the same time.
Ladies, check out the lyrics.
But we still try.
Yeah. Excuse me, miss. It's so nice to meet ya. No games or tricks, I wanna treat ya. This is your I want you for my wife, not my girl. Now that we straight, haters wanna curl. We got them so sick, they wanna hurl.
Got a red dot on your head too.
Shut your
Oh shit.